You can reduce your risk of acetaminophen-related problems by always taking medicines as prescribed, making sure you're not taking more than one acetaminophen-containing product, and not drinking alcohol while taking acetaminophen. Your healthcare provider and pharmacist should be aware of everything you're taking, including OTC and short-term medications, so they can spot possible problems with overdose risk or interactions.